say, that one felt pretty good.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch. You're done. Gotcha. Gotcha. Calling fire. Bye. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. You're done. See ya. Let's finish this. Piece of cake. That one felt pretty good.
A while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
piece of cake.
Gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Mako gas levels reduced by 20%. Mako gas levels reduced by 70%.
Come on.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Farewell.
I got your...
Yes, get some now.
Yes. More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous.
Thank you.
A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
Thank you.
Heads up.
Huh? Whoa. Huh?
Won't be the last.
Pretty good.
Thank you.
What's that?
Wait.
Huh?
What?
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
You gotta keep your guard up. I won't let maybe try mixing it up more.
Try to mix it up a little.
Thank you.
it's so great.
Rookies.
I owe you one.
When we're done.
Of course.
Defense cloud.
I got this. Shit. Time to kick it up a notch. Show them what we can do. Stand back. I won't let you down.
On me.
Pretty mobile.
Till we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword.
Stand there.
Go for the legs.
Take out his legs.
Get him.
You're in good hands.
I got this. Sephiroth.
Excited.
Such a puppy.
Don't like the looks of this.
Stay alert. Follow my lead.
Copy.
Take the lead.
It's on now.
Whoa. That was insane.
Nice. Get him.
You're in good hands. Can't go near the Mako. Watch the gas.
Damn it! Not again!
Get it together. Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here. But everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.